Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'll show you how to manufacture the tire polish gel. This is a formulation that people have been asking all along, so we decided to make it available on the channel. It's a formulation that I'm going to give up. If you're stopping by the channel for the first time, make sure that you subscribe. Smash that like button for me. Drop us a comment below as well. You know how much we do value subscribers here. We make sure that we take time to go to each and every comment and we reply. That's it. This is a virtual platform, that's true, but we believe that in front of the computer there is someone with emotions watching these videos. Okay, so we make sure that we attend to you as much as we can. That's it. What is it that I'm going to show you in this video? I'll show you how to manufacture the tire polish gel. We're first going to state ingredients. After stating ingredients, I'll describe them to you in terms of telling you the function of each and every ingredient into the mixture. Then after that, I'll show you in which sequence to mix them and the related amount of each. So make sure that you remain tuned till the end so that you can learn this. So let's start by stating ingredients, okay? We say ingredients. What are the ingredients you need to produce the tire polish gel? The ingredients are water, Alfox, and silicone oil. Let's write this down, then there are details that I'll be explaining. So we do have water, Alfox, and silicone oil. That's it, okay? These are the ingredients you need to produce the tire polish gel. Before going further on, I'd like to give you a brief description on each and every of these ingredients in terms of their function into the mixture, okay? Here we go. The first one is water. Water is one of the most common ingredients, okay? Here, water is used as diluent to mix ingredients and to make a solution. That's it. The next ingredient is Alfox, okay? Alfox has a function of increasing the solubility of oil into water. So it acts as an emulsifier, okay? That's it. The next ingredient is silicone oil, okay? It has a function of making your tire to shine for long and to keep it in good condition. That's it. Now, let us get to the sequence and ratios of mixing ingredients. I'll show you in which sequence to mix them and the related amount of each. So let's say sequence and ratios of mixing. That's it. This is done by volume out of 100%. Okay, let us consider a case whereby we're manufacturing 1 liter of tire polish gel. Let's say making 1 liter of tire polish gel. That's it. The first ingredient to consider here is water. Water should be 92% of the total volume. Out of the 1 liter that we're manufacturing, we need to consider 920 ml of water. That's it. That's it. The next ingredient is Alfox. Okay, Alfox should be 5% of the total volume. That's it. Out of the 1 liter that we're manufacturing, we need to consider 50 ml of Alfox. That's it. And then the next ingredient is silicone oil. Silicone oil should be 3% of the total volume, okay? We need to consider about 30 ml of silicone oil. By doing this, you obtain 1 liter of your tire polish gel. That's it. Of tire polish gel. That's it. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure that you subscribe to the channel. As I always say that there is a lot to learn from here. Trust me. Make sure that you like our videos, share them, and also suggest the channel to people you know with the interest of learning. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure that you subscribe and see you on the next video.